Hello children, I'm sure you all are safe and healthy. I am Ms. Vaishali and I welcome you all for today's session. So today we are going to do revision of number 1. So let's begin the session by reciting our numbers from 1 to 10 in our rhythmic body movement. For that we all need to stand up. Well done. Now, let's see what is coming. Can you tell me what is this? This is number 1. Do you remember, teacher, I told you a story about a little girl named Gia? Yes, you do? Great. So, can you tell me, what did she take with her to the garden? Yes, that's right. She took one ball with her to the garden. And what did she see on the rock? She saw one frog. And what was the sound she heard? She heard the sound of one aeroplane. That's correct. Superb, children. And can you tell me what is this? This is number 1 pattern tie. It has one hole in this. See, there is one hole in this. And so it is called number 1 pattern tie. Now, let's sing one rhyme on number 1. The name of the rhyme is One Little Finger. Let's sing together. Show me your pointer finger, everybody. Yes? Great. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger. Tap, tap, tap. Point it to the ceiling, point it to the floor and put it on your flap, flap, flap. Let's sing it one more time. Remove your pointer finger. Let's sing. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. Point it to the ceiling, point it to the floor and put it on your little foot. Blah, blah, blah. Well done. Now, let's do one activity. So, teacher is going to point on her body part, which is only one. So, let's see what is one. We have one nose. So where is your nose? Everybody point your nose. How many nose do we have? One nose. Yes. Now let's point our mouth. We have one mouth. Yes. Now let's point our, tap our heads. Yes. Tap your head. We have one head. So what do we have one? We have one nose. I'm sure you all are pointing. One mouth and one head. Superb, children. Now, let's see one rhyme on number 1. Let's see and enjoy and dance and sing along.
I'm Tracy. I'm number 1. So sing along.
One, two, three, one, two, three. Keep pointing. And keep singing. And snap your fingers. Enjoyed the ride and you had a lot of fun. So now let's do another fun home play activity. So for this, you need many things. What you have to do, children, you have to go around your house and collect one thing. Like you can collect one spoon, one pillow, one bowl, anything, but it should be one. And you can give it to your mommy or papa. That's all for today. I will be seeing you next time. Until then, don't forget to wash your hands. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye.